hesitate to fine those who flout the ban on gatherings of more than two people.
If everyone follows these rules, and they are as simple as they can be, then we will slow the spread of this virus, we will save lives, we will protect our health system, we will get through this together, and we will get to the other side of it quicker. That's the key message today. Stay at home. If you are outside or in your backyard gathering in more than two people, if you're having friends over for dinner or friends over for drinks that are not members of your household, then you are breaking the law. You face an on-the-spot fine of more than $1,600, and Victoria Police will not hesitate to take action against you. That's how serious this is. No one in my position enjoys doing this. We're not doing it for any other reason than this is life and death. If we allow our health system to be overrun, then people will die.
Dear Premier, I'm not going to surrender to talk about rules you put to scare your people. They send people to me to attack me. When I scare to attack me, already your rules attack me, meaning I'm not solve any problem, and I'm not solve any problem in society. They're not going to help me, they're not going to solve my problem. I do exercise, I walk I go in a city and I come back. When I come back, Lagoon Street, to garden, I going to close to garden, and two men, one big man and one small man, and the big man, he told him, when we smack him, when we smack him like this, we'll get a job. Now my answering them, I don't care what you want to smack me. And if you want to smack me with boxing, if you want to smack me with knife, I don't care. I say, now you'll smack me, now sometimes the judge, he can judge you and other people and them to smack you. If you want to put camera, you will see this and I've been with them conversation. When I walk, I meet like 10 people. To 10 people, I talk with 2-3 people only. Now, I'm not going to scare to talking. This sickness, they continue to bring problems to society. Society, they have problem sickness. Sickness, they bring them problem. Already now you bring them problem. You are not protecting them in sickness. You are not protecting them in sickness. And you have to know your system control abuses her society. Now, this sickness, they continue to give you power to abuse your society. I'm not going to scare talking. Talking about your rules. Now, when you find people is sitting with her friend, you charge, now he talk with her friend, you charge him 16,000, 1,600. Now, how much money you give them, people, they work at your government? This is my question I ask you. People, he work in the government, how much you give him? Now, one year, You can find they not get 16, they not get this money. Now you want to charge him this fine, you protect him with sickness. No, you are not protecting them with sickness. This sickness is they come to help you to abuse your society. You are not protecting society in sickness. When you've been, you protect your society in sickness, you've been, you are not using this sickness income. And you have to know, you confuse how you teach society, you confuse them. You confuse them, you are not giving them Leo. How they can protect to this sickness. You close job, business, and you are not close job. Look gentle China when he put order, he closed everything. He closed na her job. He closed everything one time. Now you close and you say work at 3 hours, work at 2 hours, open and don't sit, don't put people delivery. This is all to confuse. You put this confuse to want to get income, to want to put law to start to charge people fine to get income to them. Now you think when you charge them this fine, they resolve them sickness, they resolve them problem, not in them the bullying problem. This sickness, to me, they give you more power to abuse society. Your system, they not protect society. Your system, they never protect your society. Look how your brother, how they die in a fire. Your system does not protect them. Look how women, they die in a family. You yourself, your system, they bring them violence to killing each other. Your system does not protect them. How many women, they raping them in the street. They kill them. About your system, not protect them, society. Your system to see the abuse is women, not to give them rights. To use your system to use her body business. Now when we show you to correct mistake, our country to solve distress, our country to solve violence, you start to get against us, we were not out talking. I'm not going to stop talking. Already your system, they not protect me, they abuse me, they bring me sickness. They bring everybody sickness. Your system, you give him someone a job to work, and your system, they say, no, you are not allowed to spend money like this. You are not allowed to close with people like this. This is not new to put society inside the house. This is not new. This is not new. Your system, they don't care na people to vote. Your system, they don't care people they're going to vote me, they're not going to vote me. Why in a vote, all system is a force. People, when you do not vote, is a fine, you pay fine. And people, when you're going to vote, you choose one, you say you have to choose number one, number two, number three, number four. Meaning when these people he want to win, people he win you to number one, and when he go to number one or number two, you find you win him. Your system all crook. Your system all crook, power only. Power only. And always your government, they against another country and they don't have democracy. Why would they not change government? Democracy not to change government only. Democracy they have to start from society. When they finish from society and they go in the government to change government. Why democracy, you need you to have democracy to change government, and you don't want to give them society, give them society democracy talk, to be free talking, to be free to decide them ourselves. I'm not going scared of talking, and I'm not going to scare your people. The same when they attack me, they punch me like this. They give them a job. I'm not going to scare this. I told you, I'm not going to scare five people. And already I meet like 100, not 1,000. They up about me. I'm not going to help this. I'm not going to help these people. And you are not allowed to give them people rights to think they can solve violence. Now this now is a violence. Sickness is a violence, and now you find you put there is a violence. I'm not saying I don't want you to charge them a fine. He charges them a fine. Now when you're going to charge them a fine, people when he is not get $50 a day. Now, when you charge him you charge him 200 a day, yes, I say you protect society. You are not charging them a lot of money. You are not protect society. And when you protect society, you be like a China to close everything. Now how you can put it to stop people not to go outside and another the workers they go outside to going to do job? To do job. And now these people they walk outside, they walk like they go outside like these people they go to doing a job. I don't care. What am I talking? Now, if you don't want to change, now me, I know when I talking, you know mistake. When I been, I'm talking, I'm not talking true, the people, they been not follow me to attack, I mean, they give them a job. This I'm talking, the police, if they need, they put camera. Every place, people, they want to attack me, I talk place I been in Lagoon Street. I close this road. This side in the garden, there been like another four people. And to this side to 7-Eleven, to 7-Eleven, there been two people. They talk, I'm here like this, and I answering them. Him, he talk with her, he was thinking I'm not listening. He said when we punch him, they give us job. Now I'm not going to stop talking. I die, I'm talking. To think you can protect your society. You can protect society. Since I meet government, I never meet government like your government. I see Dabin was a dictator, now he was not like your government. I see President Uganda Museveni, they call him a dictator, now he's not like your government, yes. Punishment is the same, is not punishment. He's not going to revenge, now he's not going to say to sing he makes separate with him, with the family. is not going to make separate your family. And you'll have your rights talking. You'll have your rights to meet someone to join with him. I see a lot of government. I've been in South Africa. I've been in Namibia. I've been in Kenya. I've been in Rwanda. I've been in Tanzania. I've been in Zaire. I see government Mobutu. I see government Kabila. I see a lot of government. And I hear a lot of government queen my country. All my country, they cry queen. Na queen, when he go Uganda, is no need police to guard him. And I believe when queen he go Uganda to vote all people they control Uganda, queen he'll be first to get vote. Second one is Idi Amin. Third one is Milton Obote. When I hear people they talking, how they talking? Now your government, you don't want to correct mistake. Your government to be democracy. When you talk, you don't want people to talk. And this me, they give me experience into all of people they talking, they have a problem. Many people they can't understand this problem, where is they coming. When I hear you attack me, I'm not attacking your government, and I need your government. Me, I show you mistake, to correct mistake. City to looking good, don't destroy city. I'm talking to protect society, not to die in a fire. I talking to protect society, family violence, to think they can move this violence. I talk to protect women, to have rights. I talk to protect women, not raping them. I talk society to being not, they don't have distress. This is not allowed to cut to people to attack. I'm about this. I'm talking. Now, if I'm talking in my country, now if I'm talking to minister my government, to president my government, he's not going to attack me. What I'm talking is this. Him will be happy and he'll act. Why na him? What I'm talking, always he talking this. He talking this. Now, you, when I talking, you send me to attack me. People to attack me. You are a politician. What I'm talking, I don't need government. I don't need to say to give me business, take money, do business, me to be quiet, to leave this violence to society. I don't want to be responsibility about money. Money is not solve problem. Money is not solve problem. Now you lost to protect society. If I had the destroy economic. Now you get chance to sing this sick, they come, you take sick like a business. You start to use sickness to society like a business. This is not a big shame to you. You are not shame about this. Another country to hear you charge fine people you meet the sitting together to you charge them fine. You want to put attention in people inside the house. This is attention prison. To put me in attention inside the house, better to put me in prison. When I be prison, I'll have community to sitting to talk with them. Now inside the house, don't talk. Go outside, don't talk. Don't do this, don't talk. We have a lot of sicknesses, they kill a lot of people. Why is them you are never put see attention inside the house? We have HIV disease. They kill a lot of people. This disease, they never kill like HIV. Why you are never put attention people don't come to this country to bring this disease? Now why you are never put order, don't go outside to bring this sickness here? I want you to count people that die this AIDS, and the people that die here, they never been like 40 people, not 100 people. Nay, you start to be upset. Don't go outside. Don't do this. Don't do this. You think this is the solve this sickness? We want to get education to China. China, he stop everything. He stop all job. He stop everything. Now we want to see, to 6 months, to seek they're not there, China. Now you to get experience to stop everything. To stop your tram, to stop your business all. Why you open your business and you start to abuse the business people? This is my question. To me, to torture your society like this, better to be dictator, to hit them. When you hit them, they're going to understand, they'll be quiet, they'll start to cry in heart. They to kill someone who's lost, people know, he don't know, you give him distress, he start to hang on him herself, and you start to say, people, they hang on them herself. You are not going to talk, but I give him distress, he hang on him herself. And always, your government, they're talking, countries, they don't have democracy. And they pushing at them. No, you account today, they don't have democracy to society. When you have in politician democracy, this is the system. This is the system. Government to have democracy, society not to have democracy. Okay, I'm talking again. This money you put to charge people, not to protect society. You are not protect society. You use this sickness like a business. Like you use women's body business. Like you use family violence business. Why when we talking, stop violence family, and you get, you know, one of the, you give them freedom, that independent, they stop this violence, you say no, economic, they reduce. Now, no, this sickness, you take like, you want to take this, like this sickness, business, economic. Okay, I'm here, and tomorrow, I'll go in the city. I'll do exercise, I'll walk. I'll walking in the street. Now, if there's not people there inside, I'm not scared of people to attack me. I'm not going to torture myself. To be inside the house, I'm not to do any exercise. I'm not to go outside to torture myself. This is to torture myself. People, you have to get air fresh, and you have to get sun. You have to go outside to get any, to share all everything. Your body to share everything. You are not going to make a society inside and when they go outside. When you want them not to go outside, don't confuse them. Close everything. Now you close everything, now you don't go outside. China, they close everything, no anybody has been here, go outside. This is a gentle, not to confuse her society. Him, he closed her business, he closed her job, he closed everything. Now we wait, I repeat again, we wait to see China, if they reduce, they finish this disease in China, will no longer ask, will force you to close everything. Your country is not going to protect society in sickness. You open another job to work, and you say another job to work. You hear China food they bring them in the door. In the door. How you believe with this sickness? They're not going to be disease. Always the people they buy food, they find poison there. They find injection there. Now this is my question I ask you. How are we going to society to protect this food? They don't have this sickness. We have to be inside. Always people they buy food, they find poison there. They get poison there. They buy food, they get injection. They put there in for clothes. Eh? This is my question I ask you. Don't
hesitate to fine those who flout the ban on gatherings of more than two people.
If everyone follows these rules, and they are as simple as they can be, then we will slow the spread of this virus, we will save lives, we will protect our health system, we will get through this together, and we will get to the other side of it quicker. That's the key message today. Stay at home. If you are outside or in your backyard gathering in more than two people, if you're having friends over for dinner or friends over for drinks that are not members of your household, then you are breaking the law. You face an on-the-spot fine of more than $1,600, and Victoria Police will not hesitate to take action against you. That's how serious this is. No one in my position enjoys doing this. We're not doing it for any other reason than this is life and death. If we allow our health system to be overrun, then people will die.